Hello.
Recording in progress.
Yeah.
Okay, welcome Purnima. Welcome Rose. Welcome Lorraine. We are getting all the people coming in one by one. Hi.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Lorraine. Thank you. Thank you, Seema, for coming logging in.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, Seema. Thank you. Yeah. I'm so happy, you know, I get to see all of you all personally. Yeah. Siddharth is also there. Thank you, Siddharth. Hello, Nisha and Siddharth. That's my son and daughter-in-law. Thank you. Welcome for coming in. Welcome to Yoga with Smiles. Yeah. Hi. Thank you. Okay. So today we are going to have a nice session on, you know, as we know, everybody meet Dr. Sharda of Vrindavan Yoga, those who are coming for the first time. Dr. Sharda, say hello to everyone. Dr. Sharda, can you put your video on? Can you put your video on and say hello to everyone? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Put that on. I want to see. I want that also. I can't see the video. Put that on.
Happy birthday, Shobha.
Thank you. Thank you, Anita. I think it's Anita's voice. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. So nice. So nice. Okay.
Bye.
Yeah. So this Dr. Sharda. Dr. Sharda is from Vrindavan Yoga, and I am from Smile Makers Training, and it's a pleasure to bring this program to you week after week. Dr. Sharda gives fantastic tips on physical fitness, and I give tips on mental fitness, and we create more smiles in this world. And today,
thank you.
And today, Dr. Sharda will be talking on hair issues. Okay, so she's going to give tips on fantastic tips on how to manage your hair. And the hair issues are related to stress. So I will be giving you some tips on stress management. Okay, so first I will start talking on stress and small tips on managing your stress. I know we all go through stress in life. We have different situations that keep changing every day, and we do not know how to face it. Sometimes we face it, sometimes we don't face it. We don't know how to face it. So all of us have something called adjustment resource. And we keep adjusting our resources to match our challenges. And when our challenges become very, very strong and we are not able to match it with our adjustment resources, that is where we call stress. And stress has become a very common language now. Everybody keeps saying, oh, I'm stressed. But you must understand that a little amount of stress is natural, and it is good to have stress, because every time you face a challenging situation, you grow, isn't it? Yeah. So in the course of the program, just before the ending, I will be doing a small stress management technique meditation. We'll probably do it towards the end, Dr. Sharda, when we are closing down. Okay? Huh? We won't do that right now. We will close with one stress management tip, one small technique. But the reason I called you all today is because today is a very, very happy day for me, and I wanted to announce something to all of you all. I keep saying this is a gift that I got from the universe, and I'm so thankful. The more you smile, the more the universe gives you things to smile. So I'm going to open this gift in front of you, the gift that I got from the universe. I want all of you all to be part of my happy celebration. So I just got this from the printer's office, and I want to present to you one magazine called Mangalore Today. And in this magazine, you know, all these years I have written so many articles about different people, and in this article, if you look at the content page, there is an article on me that is called Smile Makers. And it is such a pleasure that somebody actually thought it was worth coming across to me and interviewing me. So this is my Smile Maker article. Okay, this is about me. And they have put some pictures about my training. They have put some pictures about my family. That is my family there. My son, my daughter, my daughter-in-law, my two future son-in-law, all of them, and they have written so much about me in this article. And they and basically they've written about how it is, and they've also written about our family, because it's a Mangalore based article. They've written about our Mangalore based family home also, my paternal family home. And I really want to thank God for this wonderful, wonderful opportunity which God gave me. And I'm telling you, it really came out of nowhere. And I really feel blessed that, you know, I have taken and I have sat and I wanted to announce this on my birthday. I mean, what better gift I can get on my 50th birthday when people are sitting and, you know, finding it. It's an honor that people want to do a three-page, four-page article about me. It's a profile of the month and personality of the month under that section. So that is what I wanted to announce to you today. I am so happy that we have so many things to smile about, and I want all of you all to keep smiling all the time. And one small tip regarding stress, one more thing which I want to tell you. Most of the time why we have stress is because physically and mentally we are not doing the same thing at the same time. So just think, whatever work you are doing right now, if you are sitting in front of the Zoom link and listening to us, make sure that's the only thing you are doing. You know, even if you're doing a simple work like sweeping the floor, if your mind and your hand and your body is doing the same thing, you'll enjoy doing the work better. Okay, so catch yourself in the middle of the day when you start thinking about things that are bothering you. Oh, this person said like that, that person said like this, this one said like that. That's the time you get stressed. Okay, so one tip is physically and mentally make sure you're doing the same thing. So that's about the stress management tip. And over to Dr. Sharda. Dr. Sharda is going to give wonderful tips on hair issues. So keep smiling and stay fit. And I will keep coming back to you with my stress management technique at the end of the program. That's at the end of 40 minutes.